Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I did this quick, somewhat easy tutorial on how to fill in your eyebrows. I did one side with the powder, so that's this side, and one side with the gel, this side. And I tried out a brand new product I had never used before. It's gonna be the Benefit Cabrow one, so heard a lot of really good things about it, so we'll see how this goes. But yeah. So if you guys like what you want, if you guys want to learn how to do your eyebrows, you guys like what you see, keep watching. We are heroes
tonight. Okay, so first we're going to start with the right side, and I'm going to use powder for this side. So we're just going to brush it. And then I'm gonna use this angled brush from MAC. It's MAC's 266 brush. So it looks like this. I'm just gonna use this little guy. And then the powder I'm actually gonna be using for this side, it's actually a shade from MAC's collection. And it's gonna be this little guy right here. And it's in the shade Espresso. So I'm gonna use that. So, one thing that I do is that I like to brush up the hairs. It makes it a little bit easier for me to fill them in. So, I like to start from the middle and then go. So, what I like to do is line up my eye. So, right there. And line it up with my nose, like that. And that's gonna be where I do my little arch, so that's where I did the line right there. And I'm gonna start my brow here, so as you guys can tell, it's a little bit messy in there. And then I'm gonna end it around there. So again, with my nose, I lined it up with the ending of my eye. I like to do it in three parts, so, and that. That looks really funny right now. And the thing with doing your eyebrows, it's okay if it gets a little bit messy, because we're going to clean that up with concealer later on. Just those swoops like this, and just fill it in. And with the beginning part here, what you do is, with the brush, you like, kind of like swoop it up and make like little hairs with it. Just at the beginning, like that. Because at the beginning, you kind of want it to be a little bit more, lighter. It's at the beginning. And again, you just go back in and fill it up. And then, just because I have little sparse hairs there, so get rid of that. And then, my hairs, for some reason, they like to grow down here. I think it's going to say, like, right there. So, what I do is I go back and just brush them back up again. Just continue again with. Filling it like that. Honestly, when I do my makeup, my eyebrows are what takes me the longest to do. So, I'm gonna use this little concealer brush. The brush that I'm using is Anastasia's number 20 brush. So it's this little guy right here. And he has a spoolie up end, which is nice. So I'm just gonna grab my concealer. You can use any concealer, really. And the concealer, I use this Studio Finish Concealer from MAC, number 25. So, just a little bit right here. And then I just go back in and just clean up anything that I messed up on. Or if you're like me and you haven't like plucked your eyebrows in like 2 weeks, because you're letting them grow in, you use it to cover up those hairs. And then at the beginning, see how it's like kind of like swerving in? What I like to do is just like clean it up really lightly there. And just go back and brush it. Oh, I like a really pointed tail, I guess. So I like really clean it up. I don't know. I've tried to do like the natural eyebrows and I can never do it. I'm just okay. So once I got that going, so that's how I do it with powder. Next I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do this eyebrow with the Cabrera from Benefit. So this little guy. I just got it, so I'm gonna use this one and I'm gonna use the brush that comes with it. So a little one like this. So let's see how this one goes. So again, just start from the middle. Little sweeps. And obviously this one's gonna be probably a little bit darker because I'm using gel instead of powder. Which is okay. So again, I started in the middle and I lined it up with my eye and my nose like that. I'm really trying to let my eyebrows grow out so I can make them a little bit thicker naturally. That's funny, when I was little, I had like really thick eyebrows. Like it's not my genetics, I guess, because my dad has really bushy ones. My mom doesn't. Everybody on my dad's side of family does. But yeah, I would love them. So see, I'm just like creating a little arch there and I try to do it like that. And then I try to finish it towards the ending of the line there. Like I said, because I have like no hair there, I like try to fill it in. Like that, and then at the beginning, I'm weird, and what I like to do, because with gel, I like to put a little bit of product on there, and I like squish it, so I can create like little hairs at the beginning, so it looks more natural. See how it's going like that? So right now I just kind of created the outline. So kind of got that going on right now. So I'm just gonna lightly fill in the rest of it and get rid of these harsh lines that I always create for some reason.
From London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect
you. And I have to go back in with the spoolie after I use gel for to get rid of anywhere I put too much product, so it doesn't look too dark in some spots and others too light. It's like really hot today. I don't know why.
I can see my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
And then, again with the same Anastasia brush and my concealer, I go back in and I just put a little product like that. And like I said, I'm a little weird and I like to like squish it. And I just go back in and just clean up under it, just in case, clean up any mistakes I made. With gel, I don't mess up as much. It's more with the powder. I think it's gets a little more loose. I'm actually gonna go back in and retouch the gel side a little bit.
And don't show anything. I've been flying from town to town, from London to
Here's the powder side and the gel side. Personally, hit or miss with either or, like I said before. So if you guys like what you guys saw, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And let me know what side you guys like better, if you guys like the powder side or the gel side. I personally, I'm a 50-50 person. It's a hit or miss what I feel like doing that day. I've been doing a little bit more of the gel. I don't know why lately. I guess because it's been humid. I'm weird. I should actually be doing the powder. But that's what I do. So if you guys have any questions on it, let me know. Bye, loves.